And we are back, folks, with more Assassin's Creed Liberation. Evelyn managed to assassinate one of her targets. She freed a slave colony, but she found her mother, and now she has more questions than she's ever had before.
Aveline?
Gerald, you look as though you've seen a ghost. I left Chichen Itza the moment it was secure.
Then you were successful.
De Ferrel will no longer trouble us.
But there is more to this story.
Always.
I have much to tell you as well. The Spanish are sympathetic to our aims now. New laws may ease your efforts to help the slaves.
Could it be that for the first time, home holds more comfort than conflict?
With you back, it feels like home again. I'm afraid I must now spoil your homecoming with a business. There has been strange activity. Men in Spanish uniforms raising havoc in the bayou.
Still? I thought you said Spanish interests are now aligned with ours.
That's what makes it so strange.
Are they secretly working for?
That's what we need to find out. I have one need. An informant has seen a man bribing soldiers in town. For who?
I'll investigate.
Aveline, aren't you forgetting something?
Please, Gerald, now is not the time.
I merely meant to give you...
Thank you. It's been too long.
You gotta feel bad for her friend there. I forgot that's not where you get changed, that's where you set your outfit. This is where you get changed. Oh, are we locked into slave? Okay, we're locked into slave. Okay, we can at least do this. So, in terms of pitch, that's the only place that wants pitch. Okay, so we first have to send things out. Thank you. Wow, that place wants it for 1,000. And they once also for 620. $250, $290, $220. Let's play safe and just go with the 250. Even though I'm not entirely sure why I need to bother with that now. I feel like I'm towards the end of the game. Not seen them. Really? Really? The game disrupts my leap of faith to do that. That is bullshit. Oh my god. That was complete and utter bullshit. Thank you. at least now I know he was in front of the church.
As you can see, my employer is prepared to be very generous.
So it seems.
Then you will join our cause?
See.
Stop her!
Folks, that is it for now. I have two things very important going on today, so I may not do any more Assassin's Creed Liberation footage. This is the Celtic Nerd, sign out. One name, one sky.